Guys, it's Rihanna reporting for the Review newspaper. We are here on the corner of Rissik and Schoeman Street in Schoeman Street, where there has been reports of a fire. Firemen are investigating inside now. It doesn't seem to be too serious, but just keep an eye out. The first two lanes on your left-hand side is totally blocked by two of the fire trucks. So when you come down this lane, maybe see if you can get another place to go, so that you do not hold up traffic and you do not get caught in traffic. As I said, there's no fire yet. They are just coming to check it out. I believe that there was some smoke seen, but there is no real fire.